Okay, my name is Piet Postuma. I'm working for ICO, Interchurch Organization for Development, one of the colleague organizations of HIFOS. And I'm specialist in democratization, conflict transformation, and civil society strengthening. And the interest I have in participating in this seminar is because in the field of development cooperation, the role of knowledge and knowledge creation I think is very important. It's a terrain underestimated in a lot of work. We are activists for most of the time, but I think when we take the time to create knowledge about what we experience, it will have a great impact. Well, to say it in easy words is just to take time to think on your experience and try to transform them in new thoughts. That's for me personal knowledge management. Second step is how, when I've done that, how to make it useful for my organization. Third step, when it's useful for my organization, how to relate with other organizations and other processes. So those three steps, I think, are very important. And I not always be able to take those three steps. It remains most of the time by myself and my own organization. And therefore, a seminar like this is very interesting and very important to try to make some more connections with other organizations. One of the things that interests me is how the relation is between knowledge integration or knowledge as such and values. Because people are moved by values, by feelings, and for a small extent, by knowledge. And so the question is how to integrate the knowledge in those other mechanisms people use, more than only creating more knowledge. Because knowledge remains in relation to other things that make people move. And that aspect is interesting for me. I think it's also an upcoming question in our development society, because the process of framing what we are doing, to connect what we are doing with the values we have and the values people have, is, in my opinion, something that is coming up, or at least has to come up, because it's very important. Well, I hope that when people see the information on the seminar, they get enthusiastic about knowledge integration with other factors, and about the relation between knowledge and values. I hope that will inspire them.